a very good morning to one and all. I'm Dr. Shritika. I welcome you all back to our new YouTube video today. So we are into a series of understanding life history of different eminent stalwarts in homeopathy. So taking this series ahead, now we are here in this video understanding life history and contributions of John Martin Hornberger. I repeat, the name is John Martin Hornberger. So, आज की वीडियो में विल अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट हिज लाइफ हिस्ट्री एंड कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशंस. सो लेट स्टार्ट. बर्थ प्लेस, बर्थ डेट क्या है? इन द ईयर 1795. एंड वॉट इज द बर्थ प्लेस? इट इज क्रॉस डेट, अ टाउन इन ट्रांसफिलिनिया, अ प्लेस इन रोमानिया. एंड वॉट इज द डेथ ईयर? इट इज इन 1869. एग्जैक्ट डेट ऑफ हिज डेथ इज नॉट नोन, बट मोस्टली this is considered. So what is it that we should know about about John Martin Hornberger? Is he was the first man who introduced homeopathy to India. Most important MCQ in any exam, kisne homeopathy ko India mein laya? Who introduced homeopathy to India? It is John Martin Hornberger. So अगर आप ये वीडियो देखा होगा आपने, तो यू कुड बी आंसरिंग दिस क्वेश्चन वेरी इजीली, क्योंकि मैंने पढ़ा दिया है हिस्ट्री. सो गोइंग अप अहेड, अंडरस्टैंडिंग अबाउट द हिस्ट्री, ही केम टू इंडिया फ्रॉम हिज नेटिव प्लेस और कंट्री थ्रू लिवांट, इजिप्ट, अरेबिया एंड पर्सिया. सो डॉक्टर हॉर्नबर्गर अराइव्ड एट लाहौर ड्यूरिंग 1829 to 30. हिज फर्स्ट पेशेंट इंडिया में आने के बाद ही वॉज देयर इन लाहौर, एंड द फर्स्ट पेशेंट एट लाहौर वॉज एडॉप्टेड सन ऑफ जनरल अलार्ड. हिज फेम स्प्रेड वेन ही ट्रीटेड एंड क्योर्ड सम सोल्जर्स हु हैड बीन बाइटन और हु हैड बीन बीटन बाय अ मैड जैकल एंड वर बिगिनिंग टू शो साइंस ऑफ हाइड्रोफोबिया. सो नेम और फेम जॉन मार्टिन हॉर्नबर्गर का लाहौर में किस वजह से हुआ? बिकॉज ही वॉज ट्रीटिंग soldiers, and also he treated soldiers who were beaten by mad jackal and who were showing signs of hydrophobia. Important from perspective of MCQ. He was invited to treat Maharaja Ranjit Singh. Now how did he got more famous? Because he was been invited to treat Maharaja Ranjit Singh, who of Punjab, who was at that time suffering from the paralysis of vocal cords and edema. So Dr. Hornberger treated Dr. Maharaja Ranjit Singh very successfully with homeopathy. Going up ahead, Dr. Hornberger, who treated his favorite horse of his bad ulcers on the leg. Now in the year 1836, during his visit to Vienna, he caught an infection of cholera. He treated, so Dr. John Martin Hornberger got the infection of cholera in 1836, and he self-treated himself with the medicine ipecac, a homeopathic medicine. He successfully treated the cases of plague with ignatia. So 1836, cholera, ipecac. In the cases of plague with ignatia, in Americans who wore a strong string tie to the bean, he also treated them. So a cases of plague with ignatia in Americans who wore a string tied to a bean. Phir uske baad he treated a case of hemorrhage with Arrhenia diadema, a homeopathic medicine. So what is the book? He has only authored one book in which he has given all his clinical history, whatever he has learned. So the name of the book is very big, but I'll say it for you. 35 years in the East, adventures, discoveries, experiments and historical sketches relating Punjab and Kashmir in connection with medicine, botany, pharmacy, etc., together with an original materia medica and a medical vocabulary in 4 European and 5 Eastern languages. So this has been authored by Dr. John Martin Hornberger. So aaj ki video mein humne kya seekha? Who is the man who introduced homeopathy to India is John Martin Hornberger. Why did he got famous in India is history, and what is the book authored by him. So if you find this video useful, do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also you have to go through different stalwarts that I have updated. Why is it important to understand the history? Kyunki jab hum inke books padhte hai na, agar hum inka history pata hai, so it becomes very easy to understand their books, their thinking, their writing language samajh mein aata hai. Why? Because we know the history. So keep learning, keep sharing, and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.